The ones that scare me are when the Muslims come in and want to try to change our law.
In de voetsporen van Abraham Kuyper door de VS.
Abraham Kuyper talks about refugee families coming from the Netherlands.
Our family was welcomed here.
Is het Amerika van vandaag nog wel zo open als in de tijd van Kuyper?
People are scared from the religion of Islam.
Radicalized horror shows.
Are we still a country that's open to immigration? Or we have shut our borders without having to deal with the world around us?
Varia Americana, woensdag bij de EO op NPO 2.